I grew up in Copper Pot, but I worked hard and now I can finally...